Welcome to this short energy and water reporting video for buildings by the City of Toronto. The next step is to add your energy and water meters.
As we learned in step two, you can get support to collect your building's consumption data from Toronto utility companies. See the links in the description below this video to access those resources. To add a meter to your property, navigate to the Energy tab for your property and click the Add a Meter button. On the Get Started Setting Up Meters page, you will be prompted to identify all sources of energy used by your property. Check all of the energy types that apply to your property. Depending on the type of meter selected, you will be prompted to select additional related options. Click the Get Started button. On the About Your Meters page, you will be asked for some basic information about each of the meters that you are setting up. This includes the opportunity to edit the meter name as you see fit. You will be asked to enter the units for what this meter measures. When you set up your meter, make sure that you select the correct units. For example, Toronto Water charges for water use in cubic meters, not liters. You will also be asked to set the date that the meter became active. Set the date meter became active to the same day as the start date for your consumption data for that meter. For example, if your gas consumption data starts on December 20th, 2021, you will need to set the date meter became active for your meter to December 20th, 2021. This is important because when you start entering your consumption data for your meters, you may experience a date meter became active error message if the date your meter became active and the start date for your meter data don't match. This is the number one error message experienced by users of Portfolio Manager. Our troubleshooting video on the date meter became active error message shows you how to fix this issue if the error message appears. A link to the date meter became active error troubleshooting video is provided in the description below for future reference in case you encounter this error. Click the Create Meters button to finish setting up your meter. When you see the green banner confirming that your meter has been created, click the Continue button. This will take you to the Select Meters to Include in Metrics page. Click the boxes next to the meters you would like Portfolio Manager to use to calculate the metrics for your building. If you missed the last step to add meters to be included in the building metrics, then you will see this alert. Navigate to the Energy tab for your property and click the Change Meter Selections link under the heading Meters Used to Compute Metrics. This will take you to the Select Meters to Include in Metrics page. On the Select Meters to Include in Metrics page, find your meters in the Energy Meters section. Click the box next to each meter with data that should be included in the metrics calculated for your building. Then select the radio button that says, "These meters account for the total energy consumption for your building." Tip: most meters should be included unless they are sub-meters. Click on the Apply Selections button. You should see a green banner confirming that you have successfully associated the energy meters with your property. Repeat this process for each energy meter you wish to add to your property. Also repeat this process in the Water tab for any water meters you want to add to your property.
Thank you for watching the City of Toronto video on energy and water reporting for buildings